Hi, this is Cheryl Bertigan with Designs by Cheryl B. Thanks for joining me. This morning I'm working on vintage teddy bears and decorating them for Christmas. It's so easy to do, it's so much fun, and you can pick them up for pennies, literally, in thrift stores or yard sales. This is a great little guy, and I've had him for a while, but he's kind of been stuffed away, so we decided that he was nominated for Christmas Bear this year. And I took and I added a big red bow, which is the wired ribbon. I really like that because I can control the shape of the bow and what I wanted it to do. Then I gave him a little burlap bag. I just stuffed this one with tissue. If I'm giving them out, I would put actual goodies in it, but I stuffed it with tissue, and then I made a couple of matching candy canes out of the pipe cleaners, and I just tied it with the drawstring around his arm so that it will stay attached to him. And it just literally transformed this little guy into the most beautiful and traditional teddy bear for Christmas. So it's really easy to do, it's really fun. Get out, hit your thrift store if you can. If not, go through your kids' closet. There are just so many teddy bears out there that need a home and need to be redone, and it's really a fun thing to do for just pennies. They also make wonderful gifts. So have fun redoing your teddy bears, and this is Cheryl Bertigan with Designs by Cheryl B.